with this experience, we prove the different behavior of water once getting out of a bottle completely normal, and second, leaving a bottle with a vortex movement. We prove that the natural movement of water is a vortex movement, and this way water moves much easier, much more elegant, and much more natural, because it's natural movement. We begin first with the normal way, as we know it. You see that water has even kind of problems getting out of the bottle. It moves slowly and not very well. Second, we give out of water this vortex movement, and you see the way how water moves out of the bottle much easier, much more natural and elegant. This way we prove that the natural movement of water is a vortex movement, and this way you can see it.